is coming to pass. My country's coming apart. The whole thing's becoming such a bumbling farce. Was that a pivotal historical moment we just went stumbling past? Well, here we are, dancing in the rumbling dark. So come a little closer, give me something to grasp. Give me your beautiful, crumbling heart. Another disaster, catharsis. Another half-discarded mirage. Another mask slips. I face off with the physical. My head's ringing from the love of the stars. There is too much pretense here, and too much depends on the fragile wages and extortionate rents here. We're working every dread day that is given us, feeling like the person people meet really isn't us. Like we're gonna buckle underneath the trouble. Like any minute now the struggle's gonna finish us. And then we smile at all our friends. It's hard. We got our heads down and our hackles up, our backs against the wall. I can feel you aching. None of this was written in stone. There is nothing we're forbidden to know. And I can feel things changing. Even when I'm weak and I'm breaking, I stand weeping at the train station, 'cause I can see your faces. There is so much peace to be found in people's faces. I saw it roaring. I felt it clawing at my clothes like a grieving friend. It said there are no new beginnings until everybody sees that the old ways need to end. But it's hard to accept that we're all one and the same flesh, given the rampant divisions between oppressor and oppressed. But we are, though. More empathy, less greed, more respect. All I've got to say has already been said. I mean, you heard it from yourself when you were lying in your bed and couldn't sleep, thinking, couldn't we be doing this differently? I'm listening to every little whisper in the distance, singing hymns. And I can feel things changing. But it's so hard. We got our heads down and our hackles up, our backs against the wall. I can feel your heart racing. None of this was written in stone. The current's fast, but the river moves slow. And I can feel things changing. Even when I'm weak and I'm breaking, I stand weeping at the train station, 'cause I can see your faces. There is so much peace to be found in people's faces. It's not enough to imagine we'll be happy when we've got enough stuff. All this stuff is blocking us. I'm neat with no chaser. I'm all spirit, but I'm sinking. Because these days are not days, but strange symptoms. And this age is our age, but our age is rage sinking to beige. And yes, our children are brave, but their mission is vague. Now, I don't have the answers, but there are still things to say. I stare out at my city on another difficult day, and I scream inwardly, when will this change? I'm beginning to fade, but my sanity's saved, 'cause I can see your faces. My sanity's saved, 'cause I can see your faces. It's hard. We got our heads down and our hackles up, our backs against the wall. I can feel your heart racing. None of this was written in stone. The current's fast, but the river moves slow. And I can feel things changing. Even when I'm weak and I'm breaking, I stand weeping at the train station, 'cause I can see your faces. I love people's faces.